Louisville man will spend 2 years and 9 months in prison for leaving a fake bomb downtown.
Police say in August of last year, 50-year-old Jimmy Smith Jr. left a package labeled bomb at the intersection of 5th and Jefferson Streets. LMPD bomb squad later determined the device was fake. Surveillance video helped police identify and arrest Smith.